Hi there, this is Catherine. Thanks you for listening to my SEO Tips Micro podcast. So before we get into today's SEO tip, I just wanted to share with you the ways you can support the podcast if you're enjoying all the tips and finding them useful. So you can send me a donation at buymeacoffee.com/CatherineWong, O-N-G, and that's Catherine with a K. Any and all levels of donation are appreciated. It will help me offset the cost of producing the podcast. So that's buymeacoffee.com/CatherineWong. I'd also encourage you to subscribe to our email list to make sure you're not missing any future episodes or any other news about the SEO Tips podcast. And to do that, you'd go to wostrategies.com/newsletter. Okay, on with today's tip.
Okay, I'm going to give a little update about how to increase organic discovery of your podcast. Just a handful of tips. Hello, and thanks for listening to SEO Tips today. So first, let's talk about a couple updates from the podcast marketing world that I think you should be aware of. The first one is that Amazon has entered the podcasting market. So Amazon Music now lets you discover and play podcasts. It's both on its iOS and Android apps and on the web, as well as from Amazon Echo speakers. You can pick up where you left off in any podcast. It does not mean you're available in Audible if you register with Amazon Music, but it will allow your podcast to be available to Amazon Music's 55 million users. So to submit your podcast via your podcasting host, that's step one. Or if you can't do that, you can register directly with Amazon Music. I have a link on my website. There are signs that Google Discover is running some podcast tests and it's surfacing podcast episodes. I'm frankly not surprised by this because for the last 3 years or so, I've been saying that Google is working toward providing audio-only answers for questions and has a goal to double down podcast listening. So just FYI, starting to surface that in Discover. Spotify is creating an algorithm and editor-curated playlist for podcasts. So if you don't have a Spotify account for podcasters, you should, as they promise metrics on your listeners and they'll provide notifications if you get added to any of those playlists. And a few more marketing tips related to podcasts. So everyone who has a podcast should conduct keyword research using your favorite keyword research tool, mine is SEMrush, to see what podcast episodes folks are looking for and Googling. You can either put in a keyword plus an episode, the word episode into the tool, or keyword plus the word podcast. So it'd be like marketing plus podcast or marketing podcast plus episode, and see if that generates any ideas for future guests or episode topics for your future podcast. I'm also really enjoying the Headliner app, which allows for easy curation of video from your audio content. It creates this little shareable visual asset for your social media posts. So those are your podcast marketing tips for today. Conduct keyword research using your favorite keyword research tool for future episodes. Register your podcast with Amazon Music and Spotify if you're not already there. And look at the data in your Spotify podcaster account. Thanks for listening. Come back tomorrow for another SEO tip.